subscribe to Big Hut India channel and press the bell icon to watch best agriculture related videos.
Hello, I am Dr. Asmita Prabhami. I am a director of my company Green Pyramid Biotech Private Limited. I have experience more than 20 years in the area of microbial technology. With this brief introduction, I will come to the actual topic which I am going to talk about for the next 4 minutes. We eat fruits and vegetables every day. They are part of our diet every day. But if you ask me how safe these are, I will say if these are washed with water, they are not safe to consume. Because these fruits and vegetables are loaded with chemical pesticides and consumption leads to short-term or long-term health problems. In short-term problems, these are abdomen pain, dizziness, headache, and long-term illness can range up to cancer, birth defects, especially if they are consumed by pregnant ladies, and many more in the list. So, washing with just plain water is not enough to remove these pesticides which are hydrophobic in nature. This hydrophobic nature makes them to sit on the fruits and vegetables and they are not soluble in water at all. There are certain conventional methods used for removing this, trying to remove this I should say. These are like use of vinegar, use of salt water or use of just plain water. But there are no scientific methods, or maybe there are very sporadic scientific methods available for removing these pesticides from the fruits and vegetables. In my company, we have developed patented solution for this problem. This is biosurfactant based formulation, and being a biosurfactant in the formulation, it eventually removes hydrophobic chemical pesticides. Our formulation is a green formulation, it's completely organic, potable, non-toxic, non-sticky, non-oily, and is approved by multiple Indian certifications including Green Cert, which is supported by APEDA. In addition to removal of pesticide, it also kills microbes which are present on the surface of fruits and vegetables, which is useful to reduce the post-harvest losses due to short shelf life of these perishable fruits and vegetables. These microbes come to the fruits and vegetables because of the unhygienic handling. Because if you consider from farm to the table, there are 20 sets of hands which handle our fruits and vegetables. So, the main aim of promoting this formulation and going for this green challenge application, because our solution is eco-friendly and it removes pesticides and chemicals in a few minutes, and it is a very simple method which I am going to show you in my demonstration. And ultimately I am hoping that I am helping people to eat healthy and consume fruits and vegetables healthy, and that's why if they eat healthy food, naturally whatever the illness is arising from these problems will be minimized. So with your help, I would like to take this solution across the globe so everyone can avail this green formulation. And with this, I am going to show you a brief demonstration that how it can be used, and it is very simple to use to be precise this way. So I am taking water, plain water in one of the bowl, and I have taken 3 different vegetables. I am going to wash them together. I have taken tomatoes, I am keeping in the water. I have taken okra, that is also I am putting in the water. And then I have chosen leafy vegetables which are coriander leaves. Yes. So I have put them in water and I am noting the time. Similarly, I have taken now my formulation which is evergreen. So this is the formulation called Evergreen Insta Veg and Fruit Wash. I am taking water. This solution is concentrated solution and the lid is measured. So I am going to take 10 ml. This is 1 liter water. I am going to add 10 ml of this. I am adding this. I am just mixing it with hand and then I'm putting another lot of tomato, coriander leaves and okra in this. So I have noted the time again. I'm going to just dip it for 3 to 4 minutes. We have to just dip them in the water. And you might see the obvious difference. So this is washed with water. This water I am going to remove with the help of beaker, and I am going to show you the difference. You can see this water. You can see that this water is almost very clean and clear. But now I will take water from this. I'm just allowing the same time as we use in a plain water. So I kept it for 3 minutes each, and this is when washed with our formulation. So you can see the difference. If this is washed with plain water, which is not removing whatever has adhered to the agri produce, but if you check with this, within 3 to 4 minutes it has removed almost the dirt and whatever was present on the surface. In addition, we had taken this solution and we have checked for the presence of pesticides before and after, and we realized that it removes pesticides up to 90%. And with this demonstration, I would like to thank you for listening me, and I got a chance to explain what exactly I am doing in the Green Pyramid Biotech Private Limited. Thank you so much.
Thank you for watching. For more such videos, please like, share and subscribe to Big Hat India channel.